Happy morning to all. I am K. Kitna Selvi. I am going to tell about Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was an Indian independent activist and subsequently the first Prime Minister of India, as well as a central figure in Indian politics, both before and after our independence. He was born on 14th November in 1889 at Prayagraj. On August 15, 1947, Nehru became the first Prime Minister of independent India. He held the post until his death in 1964. He implemented moderate socialist economic reforms and committed India to the policy of industrialization. Nehru also served as Foreign Minister of India. It said that Nehru was fond of children and hence it was his love towards children that his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day, also known as Bal Divas in Hindi. He was died in 27 May 1964 at New Delhi. Thank you.